Dear students, today we will discuss that is metronidazole. Metronidazole is a very wide spectrum molecule which act on different species of microorganism. Number of microorganism, that may be amoeba, that may be bacteria, that may be certain level of fungus like that. Okay, means what is the basically mechanism of action, how it react, and how it can be used in the different disease, or means what is the uses of metronidazole. Okay, and then what is the synthetic route for metronidazole, as well as how it can be metabolized in the body system. Okay, let us discuss one step by step what about the metronidazole. Okay, just try to understand. Metronidazole is belongs to basically anti-amoebic drug, and it is heterocyclic category, and specifically it is the imidazole derivative. What is the imidazole? Imidazole, that is 5-membered ring containing 2 nitrogen at 1-3 position, known as imidazole. Okay, and before going to metabolism and the synthesis of metronidazole, we would like to discuss that is the mechanism of action. Okay, mechanism of action, its nitro group covalently binds to with the DNA of microorganism. Okay, means try to understand what will happen if microorganism or any person, if any person is controlled by the brain system, and if brain is controlled by other things, then that person is totally under control of that person. Similarly, DNA of particular microorganism is a controlling part, or the main part which control the whole activity of microorganism. If that DNA is destructed by the nitro group by mean of covalent bonding, which results what will happen, that is the destruction of DNA, because DNA after binding of nitro group, there is no action taken by the DNA. That's why that microorganism 100% will die. Okay, at the same time, next one, act as a oxidizing agent for different biomolecules, that may be proteins. Means try to understand, a microorganism have a different protein system, and all enzymes are in protein nature, means enzyme. If enzymes are oxidized, means what will happen? Normally they will not act properly in a biochemical system, means in the living system, means in the cytosol system, means in the cell of particular microorganism. What will happen? The unusual behavior of that respective cell or microorganism, which results the death of microorganism. Okay, in this fashion, by means of two things, have a different mechanism of action. Which one? First one, they covalently bind with the DNA molecule. Second one, oxidation of biomolecules. Okay. Subsequently, that microorganism will die. Okay, this is the mechanism action. On the basis of mechanism action, the uses of metronidazole, we are discussing about uses of metronidazole, that is the treatment of first one. Your first category is treatment of amoebiasis, that may be intestinal as well as extra intestinal. Similarly, treatment of what? Giardiasis, or and another one, third one, treatment of Trichomonas vaginitis. Means these microorganisms, I must say here microorganisms, that may be bacteria, that may be amoeba, or that may be another protozoa microorganism. Okay, now come to the next one, basically second B part. See, try to understand anaerobic broad spectrum cidal nature. What will happen? See, anaerobic cidal, because here In anaerobic condition, what is the anaerobic condition? Absence of oxygen. In anaerobic condition, metronidazole is a more effective. That's why it have a cidal nature. Cidal means death of microorganism. Death of microorganism. Okay. And there are number of microorganisms. As I earlier said that there may be bacteria, there may be protozoa, there may be amoeba also. Okay. Means first one, the pseudomonas, pseudomembranous enterocolitis. Second one, that is acute necrolytizing ulcerative gingivitis. And third one, helicobacter. Helicobacter is the cause. Causative organism for gastritis, it is generally for aggravated the peptic ulcer. Okay, next one, fourth one, category fourth, that is a bacterioids, fragilis as well as physobacterium. Another one, fifth one, that is the clostridium fragrans. And next one, see, generally it is given with the ciprofloxacin or or gentamicin metronidazole. Means, try to understand, either ciprofloxacin plus metronidazole or gentamicin plus metronidazole is given for the gut or biliary surgery. Okay, this is the all about the usage of metronidazole. Now come to the synthesis of metabolism of metronidazole. Try to understand, this molecule is a starting molecule, that is 1, 2, and 3 numbering system. This form means it is the basically imidazole, as I have indicated. This one, that is the imidazole. Here second position is the methyl group, means what is the name of 2-methyl imidazole. 2-methyl imidazole, very simple. And in next step, is first step, basically what will happen, basically we are going to HNNO3 plus H2SO4, and both are the strong acidic nature. Both is in a mixture form known as nitrating mixture, that cause nitration of that imidazole ring system, that belongs to basically electrophilic substitution reaction, that is ESR form. Means electrophilic substitution reaction, that is nitration. Simply nitro group is introduced into respective at this position. Okay, next step, and that is basically here we have two methods. Or first one, this one, the ethylene oxide. Ethylene oxide, that is the simply addition reaction, as it will remove come to here oxygen, and this is bond will break, and CH2 and OH will be oxygen, and H from here, that is the ethanol part is attached to the respective imidazole. Okay, in another form, next one, if we are taking this molecule, then what will happen? Chlorine and H will be removed as HCl, and that this molecule will attach here. Means both reactions can be carried out. This reaction, simply second one, that is addition reaction. Here see, try to understand, addition means there is no removal of molecule. Here ethylene oxide, okay, and here at removal of HCl means that is reaction number third, that may be condensation reaction. That is condensation reaction. Why condensation reaction? Because of removal of hydrochloric acid. This is our metronidazole. As you remember this molecule, this is our metronidazole. Okay, try to understand, metronidazole is a very simple molecule. Now we would like to discuss the metabolism of metronidazole, how it get metabolized to respectively in a cell system. Basically what will happen, metronidazole undergo by means of oxidation. Number of steps of oxidation or number of sites of oxidation. Oxidation means simply addition of oxygen. Simply addition of oxygen, try to understand. Addition of oxygen, see, alcohol generally, basically, alcohol is oxidized to respective acid. means this carbon will oxidize, the alcohol is respectively oxidized to acetic acid, means and this is molecule, the metronidazole, acetic acid, and it is the active metabolite. What is the meaning of active metabolite? It will act as good as metronidazole, means it also bind to the DNA molecule as well as oxidize the different biomolecules, means it is the active molecule. Okay, in another pathway, that is second pathway, this one our first pathway, second pathway, that is again of oxidation of this methyl group, that will convert. See, methyl group easily can converted into respective alcohol part, that is hydroxy metronidazole, that is again active molecule. Active means, again I must say, that is as good as active than as good as metronidazole active. Okay, means it give the similar effect like metronidazole. Clear? And next one, that is third part, means it will break down in this fashion, or what will happen here, this carbon will oxidize into the carboxylic group, this carbon oxidize into carboxylic group, this nitro group again oxidize and introduce a carboxyl ketone group, and this nitrogen will get hydrogen, means that molecule, this molecule known as hydroxyoxamic acid. Similarly, what will happen here, nitrogen and methyl and one carbon, nitrogen will convert into amino methyl group as such, and that during the degradation or breakdown of ring system, it will convert into keto group, means that molecule is acetamide. Means here the degradation product, that is hydroxyoxamic acid as well as acetamide, both will conjugated under different mechanism, or means glucuronide conjugation, and they will filter through the kidney and remove in the renal form. Okay, similarly at the same time, fourth types of metabolism, directly that drug molecule undergo glucuronide conjugation, which results directly water soluble form of metronidazole, means that will be the our drug molecule inactive, that immediately inactive form, and inactive means that will remove in the kidney. Okay, this is the metabolism of the metronidazole as well as the synthesis, and this is the mechanism action and uses of metronidazole. Okay, this just I am giving a quick review about the metronidazole. Try to understand. Initially, metronidazole have covalent binding and oxidation of biomolecules, and treatment, that is amoebiasis, giardiasis, and trichomonas aeruginase, and different these bacteria or microorganism belongs to protozoa, they can easily treated by mean of metronidazole. Synthesis a very simple two-step synthesis. Imidazole first undergo the nitration or nitro group, and after introducing nitro group, we are going to by mean of different either addition reaction with the ethylene oxide, or either that is chloroethanol chloroethanol by mean of condensation, which gives the metronidazole metabolized by mean of different pathway, preferably oxidation. That is, if oxidation of alcohol, then it will convert to acetic acid, and oxidation of methyl group, then it will convert to hydroxy group, means alcoholic group. Directly breakdown of that molecule, that gives the hydroxyoxamic acid as well as acetamide. All these metabolites as well as that metronidazole have glucuronide conjugation. After glucuronide conjugation, they are water soluble molecules, means they will filtered through kidney and removed or eliminate by mean of kidney or renal route. This is all about what metronidazole. Now I would like to give a questions, like means if any question related to metronidazole in the form of descriptive, means write short note on metronidazole, then in that situation you have to reproduce all things in that situation you will get 100% marks. Okay, similarly write the synthesis of metronidazole as well as metabolism. You can write respectively question, what is the question, then accordingly you can manage your answer. Similarly in competitive exams, number of types questions are there. There is related to that maybe mechanism, that may be related to usage, all usages, as well as which one the active metabolite, of metronidazole, and which is the metabolite of metronidazole, hydroxamic acid, acetamide. These are the related metabolism. Means you can easily remember like active form of metronidazole, active form that is the hydroxy as well as carboxylic analog. Okay, this is all about what metronidazole. Clear?